fascinating knockout power to capture the imagination of the boxing public. His dominance from the late 80s was expected to continue well into the 90s. The first heavyweight matchup of interest in the 90s was billed as the Preacher and the Puncher, a bout that took place between former world champion George Foreman and former world title challenger Jerry Cooney. Both fighters had been on the comeback trail, and neither was expected to make any serious moves. Thank you.